Hey, everybody. Are you ready to hear some awards? Not yet. First, we need to thank a few people. First, I want to thank Dr. Blair Browning. Give it up for Blair, an awesome host for the show. Blair Browning is one of those just dependable guys I can always go to, and so I really appreciate him. Josh Gillum and the Waco Hall crew. Greg Becerra and our incredible orchestra. Tim Jenkins and the guys that run all of our sound, make all of our students sound so good. And certainly last but not least is Christina Gaona, our faithful backstage timekeeper and biggest supporter of all University Sing. And I could not have done this without my right hand, my graduate apprentice, Beth Roller. She is, she's the boss, so. And one last thank you to my beautiful wife and daughter, Carrie and Adeline. Thank you so much for loaning me to these students for 3 months.
And a special thanks goes out to our Student Productions Committee. These students, it is truly their show, and Keith and I get to assist them in it, and it is such a pleasure to know and work with them as they produce along with our Sing Chairs. They've been working there since day one, last May or April, and have just worked to make sure that each act has been such a success, and so we're so proud of them.
And they are Claire Berlinski, Martha Garrison, Connie Green, Sarah George, Emma Jones,
Chelsea Patterson, Johan Porsche, Ross Rice, and Jade Webb.
Y'all give it up for the producers of the show. Thanks, y'all. You're good. Now, there is a very special group of individuals that we couldn't have a show without. It's their show. They're the directors of the show. We like to produce the show. These are the directors. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2012 All-University Sing Chairs.
Representing Alpha Chi Omega, Emily Brown, Brooke Buchanan, Erica Gorletta, Katie Lowe, and Lauren Peters.
Representing Alpha Delta Pi, Lizzie Davis, Audrey Horton, and Allison Lott.
Representing Baylor University Chamber of Commerce, TJ Hales, Whitney Hall, and Brandon Robinson.
Representing Chi Omega, Callie Johnson, Kim Howard, Simmons Prescorn, Ashton Roach, and Caitlin Walthall.
Representing Delta Delta Delta, Callie Callerman, Melissa Davis, Lauren Dolweber, Anna Flagg, and Emily Rigsby. Representing Alpha Tau Omega, Jared Mathis, Jonathan Moore, Samuel Pio, and Mark Stover.
Representing Delta Tau Delta, Steve Mullenpo.
Representing Kappa Alpha Theta, Monica Lake, Ashley Mayfield, Abigail Stone, Amy Surplus.
Representing Kappa Chi Alpha, Charlie Ann Anderson, Christina Brubaker, Haley Harwood, Jessica Morales, and Savannah Rudkin. Representing Kappa Kappa Gamma, Mary Beth Drake, Laura Hagler, and Ashley Nutt. Representing Kappa Sigma, Tanner Cobbs, Marshall Dudley, Charlie Gassmeyer, Stephen Harrison, and Kayla Powell.
Representing Kappa Omega Tau, Drew Carini, John Harlan, Scott Prestridge, Mike Sims, and Mason Walters.
Representing Phi Gamma Delta, Sina Balligan, Thomas Johnson, Sam Satsuda, Virgil Walker.
Representing Phi Kappa Chi, Blake Clark, Carson Fabian, Samir Hashmi, Darrell Morris, and Andrew Petrie.
Representing Pi Beta Phi, Rachel Armstrong, Landon Ellis, Sarah Noble, and Lindsay Miner.
Representing Pi Kappa Phi, Andrew Collier, Ryan Klesmit, Nick Henshaw, Eddie Labid, Derek Lewis, and Stephen Forsell.
Representing Sigma Alpha Epsilon, Daniel James.
Representing Sing Alliance, Kevin Ebach, Michael McMillan, Jordan Sherman, and Emma Steincross.
Representing Zeta Tau Alpha, Jesse Heck, Lori Lee, Caroline Levon, and Blair Stevens.
Thank you. Let's give one more round of applause for our sing chairs. We have a special award that we've been giving for 2 years now. It is Sing Chair of the Year Award. And it is just to recognize an individual who is an outstanding leader within their organization, who went out of their way to treat crew, student productions, and anyone involved with the production to just the fullest, with the fullest kindness. And so we're excited to be able to announce that this evening.
And the Sing Chair of the Year Award goes to Virgil Walker from BG.
And now for the People's Choice Awards. Best Vocals goes to Phi Kappa Chi. For Best Backdrop, Kappa Omega Tau. The People's Choice Award for Best Choreography goes to Kappa Kappa Gamma and Kappa Sigma. People's Choice Award for Best Costumes goes to Kappa Alpha Theta. The People's Choice Award for Best Song Selection goes to Pi Beta Phi. And the final People's Choice Award for Best Theme Development goes to Kappa Kappa Gamma and Kappa Sigma.
Okay, and now the moment you've been waiting for, our top 8 invitations to Pigskin Review. Pigskin Review is the performance held every homecoming, so you will see all of these acts again. The first invitation to Pigskin 2012 goes to Alpha Chi Omega. the second invitation to Pigskin Review goes to Kappa Kappa Gamma and Kappa Sigma. Third invitation to Pigskin Review goes to Phi Kappa Chi. Next invitation to Pigskin Review, Pi Phi. Next invitation to Pigskin Review goes to KOT. Next invitation to Pigskin Review 2012, Chi Omega. Couple more. The next invitation to Pigskin Review, Fiji. Final invitation to Pigskin Review goes to Tri-Delt and Alpha Tau Omega. You know you can stay. Okay. And now for the top three. Third place, Tri-Delt ATO. Second place goes to KOT. First place and winners of All University Sing 2012, Kappa Kappa Sigma. Hey, thanks, okay, great. Hey, thanks for coming, everybody. It's been a great show.